Yeshayahu, Isaiah 26. In that day shall this song be sung in the land of Yehudah. We have a strong city. Yeshua will Elohim appoint for walls and bulwarks. O ye the gates, that the righteous nation which guards the truth may enter in. You will guard him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you, because he trusts in you. Trust ye in Yahuwah forever, for in Yahuwah is everlasting strength. For he brings down them that dwell on high, the lofty city. He lays it low. He lays it low even to the ground. He brings it even to the dust. The foot shall tread it down, even the feet of the poor, and the steps of the needy. The way of the just is uprightness. You, most upright, do weigh the path of the just. Yea, in the way of your judgments, O Yahuwah, have we waited for you. The desire of our soul is to your name, and to the mention of you. With my soul have I desired you in the night. Yea, with my ruach, within me will I seek you early. For when your judgments are in the earth, the inhabitants of the world will learn righteousness. Let favor be showed to the wicked. Yet will he not learn righteousness. In the land of uprightness will he deal unjustly, and will not behold the majesty of Yahuwah. Yahuwah, when your hand is lifted up, they will not see it, but they shall see and be ashamed for their envy at the people. Yea, the fire of your enemies shall devour them. Yahuwah, you will ordain peace for us, for you also have wrought all our works in us. O Yahuwah Eloheinu, other lords beside you have had dominion over us, but by you only will we make mention of your name. They are dead, they shall not live. They are Rephaim, they shall not rise. Therefore have you visited and destroyed them, and made all their memory to perish. You have increased the nation, O Yahuwah. You have increased the nation. You are glorified. You had removed it far unto all the ends of the earth. Yahuwah, in trouble have they visited you. They poured out a prayer when your chastening was upon them, like as a woman with child that draws near the time of her delivery, is in pain and cries out in her pangs. So have we been in your sight, O Yahuwah. We have been with child. We have been in pain. We have, as it were, brought forth wind. We have not wrought any deliverance in the earth. Neither have the inhabitants of the world fallen. Your dead men shall live. Together with my dead body shall they arise. Awake and sing, ye that dwell in dust, for your dew is as the dew of herbs, and the earth shall cast out the Rephaim. Come, my people, enter into your chambers, and shut your doors about you. Hide yourself, as it were, for a little moment, until the indignation be overpassed. For behold, Yahuwah comes out of his place to punish the inhabitants of the earth for their iniquity. The earth also shall disclose her blood, and shall no more cover her slain.